Good morning. Fabulous. Everyone checking in. Hope you're all feeling super and duper enjoying your times outside. So what we'll need today, same as usual, the mat for down the floor. Where are we there? Got my water weights on the sideboard and a chair. So we'll mix and match, getting ourselves up and about, shaking it off. Right, we're going to give it one more minute for any other ones joining in. Any before we start questions, fire them over. We're going to be sending an email out today to let you know what's going on, because we have to do PTs and massage and rehab sessions from Monday, which is fab, and then looking for limited number of classes as of the 25th. So the dates might change depending on how the phases go, but let you know what's going on in an email, so have a nosy out. But we'll put a post out to say check your inboxes and your junk mail just in case this gets thrown in the junk. 20 seconds. So why is that not showing up there? That's showing up there. Oh, good. So we've got Diane and Karen. Good morning. Good morning. And Ellie and Derek. And three others. Perfect stuff. Right, my little cheesy puffs. We're definitely going to have to arrange to have a step class purely with Sid and Jim and Derek and Lars. Who is the other one? Yeah, but just for purely the ladies' entertainment. Right. One pulley. I hope Derek's ankle's feeling better. Right, let's get ready to rumble. I haven't sorted my music out. Goodness me. Should be more organized. Ready, sorry. Let us. Otherwise, I'm just feeling like a complete plonker. There we go. Super duper. All righty. Just push my mat to the side, first of all, so don't come straight away. We're going to be up on our feet. Are we ready? Look. 15 minutes maybe of movement. We'll get ourselves warmed up first. Oh, ready? So in 5 seconds, we march around the squat. We get ourselves warmed up bit by bit. So let's get those legs moving. It might be a bit loud. It's just for my benefit, so I don't think it's so silly. Good, good, good. Right, so start rolling those arms. Feel that full range of motion. Get the shoulder blades moving. So we're going to keep the legs moving. We're going to take the arms out in 7 seconds. Change direction with the arms. Good, good, good. Two, one. Keep your legs moving. Bring your marching arms. We're going to bring our side steps next. Angle slightly funny on the camera, so it looks like I'm dancing at a funny angle. Let's move on. Right, side steps. That'd be better for me? Yes. Ridiculous. Bring your bicep arms. Good job. So we're just slowly building our heart rates up. All good. We're going to change our legs next. So we're going back to marching on the spot in about 7 seconds. Just loosening ourselves up. Three to go. Two, one. Perfect. March back on the spot. And bring our hamstring curls in next. Make sure your core stays tight and squeeze your butt. Then we're going to step into our hamstrings behind. Good. So your quadriceps is working, so they do work together. So let's step in hamstrings. So every arm sit at the moment. Shake off all those squats for those that I did since class. Core nice and tight. Bicep arms if you wish. Raising our heart rates, getting that blood moving. Got 10 more seconds. Back to go. 3, 2, 1. March back on spot. We're going to be bringing our knee lifts next. Just keep the arms and legs moving. Perfect stuff. So 5 seconds and we have knees. 3, 2, 1. Start knees. So remember, your supporting knee is soft. Core is tight. Okay. Halfway. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Perfect. March on the spot. So our legs are slightly wider. We're going to be bending one leg and going out to the side and sticking your bum back and changing sides. Your core nice and tight. Going in 3 seconds. Bending our right, lean to the right, push your bum back. Good. So we're stretching out our inner thighs and doing a side lunge. Your core's tight, make sure your body stays straight. Halfway. Good. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Nice. Okay. I'm going to stop him at 10. So big old arm swings. Good. 5 more forward. 3, 2, 1. Change. 8, 7. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Hold on to something stable onto the wall or a corner. Let's swing our legs. So core nice and tight. Or a dynamic swing. Think about the supporting knee being soft. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Change them over. So again, supporting knee is soft. My delusions of long legs, so I'm going to hit the wall. 7 more. 6, 5, 4. Only go as far as you find comfortable. Just loosen up the hips. 3, 2, 1. Perfect stuff. Right, they're not my drinking water, they're my water weights. There's my drinking water. Right, get some water. Oh, get ready to rumble. So we're going to have our imaginary step. Here is mine. Push it back a little bit. So here we're stepping up, making sort of a marked dynamic movement. So really visualize stepping up onto something. We're going to start with our left leg, leading our left leg for the first 15 seconds, changing to our right leg halfway. 3, leave with our left. 2, 1. So watch your imaginary step and down. So over-exaggerate, you're stepping up. So you're not just walking forward. Leading your left. Good, so I've got 5 seconds. I'm going to change to our right. 3, 2, 1. This time up, go to your right, up with your right. Good job. So we've got our big old marching arms. Up and down. Good stuff. Overemphasize. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. March behind a step. We're going to get up to our diagonals. So up the left, right, and back into the center, okay? Again, we're going to use our left the first 15 seconds, change to our right for the last. Let's go, so left leg on step, and down. So left leg, right leg, it's like a V, or a triangle, or a Y. Y! Good. We're going to march arms, we're just loosening ourselves up still at the moment. Change now to right leg lead. So right leg forward, left leg, come back to the centre. All good? Ta-da. Three, two, one. Perfect, Steph, marching on the spot. All feeling fabulous? Good, good, good. So we're going to bring our knee lifts. So we're going to go up with our right leg to the left. Left leg, change. Left leg, right knee. Going off into the diagonal, okay? Let's go. So left knee up, come behind. Right, little knee tap. So be as much buoyancy as you want to on your top leg. Give them your tiptoes to work those calves. Keep that core tight. Engage your glutes and think about your posture first. Perfect, sir. 10 seconds. Good, good, good. Three, two, one. Brilliant, sir. Let's change that now to hamstring curls. So we're going to lead with our right to the left. Curl behind, back to centre. And curl. We're going to bring in bicep arms on knees. We'll get the legs moving first. We're going to start with our right leg to the left-hand side. Step over the right, curl behind, back to centre. Good. With me? Bicep arms. So double time. So not just when you're curling. Good stuff. We're halfway. Good stuff. 7 seconds. Three, two, one. Perfect, sir. Right. Final time, put the knee lift in. So up with our right. I've done that one. I'm lying to the side. Up and over. That's what we're going to be doing. And a tap. Are we ready? Three, to the side of your step. Let's go. Up and over. And tap. Good, good. Bicep arms. Up and over, double time. You don't have to jump in the lead, just step. Perfect. So I'm going to change the arms next time. 10 to go. Three, ish, two, one. Perfect. Marching down the spot. We're going to carry on that over with our step touch. We're bringing our chest press arms to the first 15. And I'll pull down arms for the second. So just stand to the side of your step. Jumping over in three, two, one. Let's go. So get the legs going first. Then get ready for arms. So this time, arms. So double time with the pull. Got 5 more seconds and we change our arms to the pull down. Arms up, ready? Let's go. Pull downs. So you can bring your arms back down to the chest press or to the biceps anytime. The more we raise our arms overhead, the more cardiovascular work we do. Perfect, march them out. Great stuff. Bring the hamstring curls next. So up and over, curl, 3 curls. Up and over, 3 curls. All ready, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up and over, 3 curls. 2, 3, back over. 3 curls. Biceps. 1, 2, 3. Good stuff. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3. Over. Great. Got 10 seconds. Over we go. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. March on spot. And bring 3 knee lifts this time. So up and over. Knee, knee, knee. Okay, so to the sides. We'll grab some water. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 3 knees. So nice big dynamic arms. Tapping that knee. And marching arms in the middle. Perfect stuff. Already halfway. Good stuff. 3 seconds, 2, and 1. Beautiful stuff. Marching on spot, grab some water. Not that one. Every time. Good. Right, a little drink. Are we feeling super duper? Right, grab your chairs. And your water weights. So we're doing our squats, shoulders, some triceps, some biceps, and some standing core into the floor. Are we feeling fab? Right. Okay, grab your water weights so you don't have to have them. Still do the motion. Shoulder press. Brain fart. Should have been squats, but you'll forgive me. So core's nice and tight, sitting on the edge of your chair, controlling the up and the down. Think about your shoulder blades. They're supporting the movement. Good, good. Got 10 seconds. You're at a pace that's good for you, quality of movement. 3, 2, 1. Great stuff. Now we're going to go to squats. So your legs are chair leg distance apart. Core nice and tight, push the ground away. Don't lean forward. Just hold your weights to your chest or just out in front. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. So core's tight, push yourself up. We're not leaning forward. Keep that chest up. We're not folding. We're not using our hands on our thighs. Keep that core living tight. Push the ground away. 10 seconds gone. Control your up and your down. Brilliant stuff. We've got 10 seconds to go. Squeeze the bum. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Sitting on your chair, right on the edge. Slightly forward, we're going to lift our arms up and down. So working our shoulders and our backs, so you don't have to have any weights. Just do the movement nice and controlled. 3, core's tight, lean forward. Let's go. Lovely control movements. Raising the arms. The wings coming up and squeezing down. So control both the up and the down. 10 seconds left. Then we have sumo squats. Three, two, one. Brilliant. Oi, sumo squats. So wider leg stance. Core's nice and tight. So think about looking at the 90 degree angles going on. Kiss the chair as we come down. The core tight, sit tall. Let's go. So weight's just in front. So push the ground away. Come up, squeeze the bum. Control down, really kiss as you come down. Again, don't fold forward. Really resist the urge. We should be working your glutes, more legs. So a little kiss and back up. We're halfway. 10 seconds. Three, good stuff, 2, 1. Stay standing end of the squat and go to standing core. Have the weights to the side, legs, hip distance apart, and we're reaching down to the standing penguins. Okay, we're going in 3, 2, 1. So core's tight, standing penguins. Feeling the obliques work. Nice stretch. Don't rush the movement. Feel the muscles working. And we've got 10 seconds left. Biceps coming next. 2, 1. Perfect. Just going to be going, doing the hammers. So keep our wrists vertical. Coming up and down. Okay? Just really feel those biceps working. We're not going to rotate those wrists. 3, 2. Core's tight. Stand tall. 1. So crunch. We scrunch the biceps. Squeeze. And straight the arm and work the triceps. Biceps. Triceps. Good, good. Halfway. Perfect. I'm going to do a seated tricep extension as our last exercise, then we go to the floor. 3, 2, 1. Great job. Take a seat. So we're going to have our arms directly overhead, and we're going to be bending our elbows so our hands go behind our heads, and then fully straighten back up. Okay?
Good stuff. 3 seconds. Sit tall, core engaged, draw everything up and in. Let's go. So think triceps, bending your arms, push up to the ceiling. Good stuff. Halfway. Perfect. So 3 seconds, 2, 1. Good job. So weights are to the side. You can leave them for the floor. Sloppy clock. Chairs away. Mats out. Good. Perfect stuff. Right, so we're going to do our floor work. So we're doing our glutes, cores, tricep, chest. Lots of lovely stuff down here. You don't have to use the weights. If you do, great. If you don't, great. Right, so make sure I've got the right weights in the right place. Got my clock. Normal crunch first of all. So scoot yourself around. Bum on the mat. Lie down. Make sure your low back and back of your pelvis is imprinted into the mat, so cores are heavy and tight. Feet are hip width apart. Okay, right. 5 seconds, normal crunch. So just tucking our chin and scrunching up. Looking down our navel, keeping our cores lovely and tight. Squeeze. So try not to use your arms for anything, any sort of assisted movement. Lovely and controlled. All good? Perfect, so sitting, lying penguins next. So on the floor, reaching around, heating, aiming for your heels. Again, core looking tight, don't rush the movement. Going in, 3, 2, 1. Around to our heels. So keep the core drawn in. We don't want them distending out. If your neck starts to get sore, you can support your head in your hands, but don't pull on your hands. And still think about that oblique movement coming around the sides. Good stuff. Grab your weights. Going to do some chest and triceps. And you don't have to have the weights, just do the motion. So pin your shoulder blades, arms up. I'm going to bring our elbows down to the side and push the arms up as if they are heavy. So pushing ourselves deeper into the floor, a little squeeze at the top. Think about those chest muscles. Don't worry, ladies, you're not going to build massive pecs. Up and squeeze. Think about those shoulder blades beautifully flat into the floor. Perfect. Flies next, so arms starting straight out in front. A slight flex in your elbow, opening your arms out. And at this point, coming back in, we're squeezing as if the water bottles are anti-magnetic. We're trying to force them together. Okay? So cores engaged, open out your arms, squeeze the arms together. You think you're using your chest muscles. So squeeze your boobs together. Good job. Try some extensions next. So starting with the arms overhead, flexing the elbows so the weights go to the behind our head. So just using one ticket to your forehead and push it back up again. Okay? So core skin nice and tight. This time pin your back into the floor. Keep that core beautifully tight. Flex the elbows, then straighten the arms, push the heels of your palms up. Good Then we're going to go back to core exercises, mixed in with some glutes. Perfect stuff. Right, so glute bridges first of all. We put all of your weights away, so we're going to have one for most of the core ones. So we have our quads nice and tight, plant the shoulder blades, squeezing our glutes and back up. You don't need to have the weight there for this. You do. It's there already. So core nice and tight, up and squeeze the bum. So keep the core and the glutes engaged up and down. Good, good, good. So when we come up, make sure you don't squash your airway. Keep the glutes nice and tight. Core tight, bum tight. Rah, rah, rah. Got core next. So with our weights, we're going to be pinning ourselves up to a full crunch position. If you don't want to do a full crunch, just literally come as far as you can. Breathe for control, movement up and down. Okay, so your core, either coming all the way up into our crunch, or where we can get to. Perfect step. So think about your vertebrae on your back, you're still curling yourself all the way up. Keep those abs nice and tight. Hold it. Go back to glute bridges after these. Good, good, good. Glute bridges. So weight on your hips if you want them. Going up and squeezing your bum. Back onto the mat. Are we good? Up we go. Squeeze, pause tight. Perfect, sir. Back to our core. So we're going to come up now and doing our overhead press with our weight and back down. If you're just doing the half crunch, get as far as you can and then forward push and come back down. Okay, so mix and match. Let's go. So do your crunch. Extend over your head if you're doing your full one. Push out in front if you're doing your half. Happy. Beautiful stuff. Okay, last call. And we're back to our feet. The bike's itchy. So we're going to be going, doing our front full core and then touching the weight overhead. We're doing a half crunch. Come to where you are here, to the floor and overhead. So whichever one you're doing, we're going to end up fully stretching out those ab muscles to the top. So even though you're stretching your core, still trying to keep your core muscles nice and engaged as we're reaching overhead. Perfect, Steph. Great. Okay, weights aside. Perfect timing there. Grab some water and then back up to standing. So nice and steady. We're well over halfway. Right. Super refreshed. Right. Draw your imaginary step back into the location. And have a play with those. Okay, so if you're marching on the spot first of all for 10 seconds, then we're going to do our side steps and we're going to take it from there. So, marching on the spot. In 3 seconds, we're going to go side steps. two, one. So step and touch. Bicep arms, get his arms moving dynamically. We're going to change to chest press arms in 15, halfway through. So 6 seconds to go. Step and touch. Arms out in front, ready? And as you step, pull. So think about the tempo. You want to get a nice range of motion with those arms, push forward and pull back. Squeeze those shoulders together. Keep that core engaged. Perfect, step. Good, good. Marching on the spot, we've got hamstring curls next. So step and the hamstring curl behind. Again, core nice and tight, glutes tight. Still marching, 5 seconds. Hamstring curls in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, step and curl. Core's tight, squeeze your bum. Biceps. So feel that hamstring curl working, don't rush them. The more you squeeze your booty, the more you'll feel it in your legs. Good stuff, over halfway. 10 seconds to go, bring your chest press arms. See, I'm out of sync, but it doesn't matter as long as they're moving. 3, 2, 1, march on the spot. Knee lifts next, so up and touch. And you go to one imaginary steps. All good. Perfect stuff, 5 seconds. We have our knee lifts. 2, 1. So supporting me again is soft. If you're happy having your slightly rotation, then open more wide and open pelvis, absolutely fine. So core is tight, chest is up, supporting knee soft. Little touch on that knee. Doesn't matter how high you'll bring up your knee, just think about the range of motion. Nice and controlled. 10 seconds. Good, good. 3, 2, last pair, 1. Marching on the spot. Perfect stuff. Imaginary step coming in, leading with the left. 15 seconds, change to our right. Okay? So you're going to make the effort of stepping onto an imaginary block. 2, 1, lead with your left, up and down. Step with your left. Marching arms. So we're going to change to our right in 5 seconds. Lead your left, left. Last on the left, change to your right. Tap and right, good. Marching arms. Lovely stuff. 3, 2, 1, perfect. This time, up with the right. Right, left, left, right. Right, left. That's doing my head in. There we go. Lead with our left. So, up with our left, draw with the right, back with our left. Up with our left again. Right, left. I'm having a moment today. So right, left. So we're going to keep this going for the next set because I've got to plug the brain in. Sorry about that. So left and up. Right, this is our trial run. 3 seconds. 2, 1. We are going to bring in arms this time. Apologies for that. All practice. Good, good. Right, 7 seconds. Same legs. I'm not going to say a word. 3, 2, 1. Yay! I got it. So arms are pulling forward. Straight arm and back. So left tap, right tap. Good job. Yay, I hope. Halfway. Nice strong arms. Thinking shoulders and triceps. Good, good, good. 3 seconds to go, we're gonna bring our hamstrings. Good, good, good. So same leg strike, so up with our right, curl with our left. Up and change, okay? Bicep arms straight in. So we're gonna leave the right onto our left-hand side. 3, 2, 1, right to the left, and curl behind. Bring in your bicep arms. This time, so double biceps. Good, good. So nice strong arms, think about contracting those biceps, nice strong glutes, working those hamstrings. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Perfect. Knees are going to come in this time. We're going to have big arms really early on. So same legs, leading the right off to the left-hand side. Three, two, one. So right the knee, left. Good. Arms up. Let's bring them in. So the arms throw you off. Either go for your bicep arms or your chest press arms. Just keep your arms moving. Just helps keep your heart rate up. Keep the supporting knees soft too. Brilliant stuff. Got 10 seconds left. Five to go. Perfect. Yay! Okay, so to the side of our step, we're going to step over first of all. 10 seconds, we're doing our little jump. Okay. Marchy, marchy. Let's go. Up and over. And tap. Bicep arms. So have a little jump in the middle if you wish. If you don't want the impact, just do a toe touch. And your jump. Biceps all the way. Think about your arms. Don't just flay them around dangerously. Derek. 5 seconds. Good, good, good. Going over, adding a hamstring curl. So be up and over. And a hamstring. The one that curls is going to take us back. Have chest press arms. We've got the legs first though. Ready in three, don't forget hamstrings, two, one. So up and over, top legs hamstringing. Arms out, ready? And go. Double time with the arms. So doing a chest pull arms and the hamstring curls. Good. We're halfway. Yay! Good, good, good. Ba, 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 ba. 3 seconds, two, one. Perfect. Knees this time. So center knee, up and over. Knee. Pull down arms. Same time, you can drop out the arms. Let's get the legs going first. Knee lift. So up and over, center knee. Yep. Arms up. Get ready this time and pull. Double arms. Double time. Yay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Good stuff. All doing fabulous. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Good, good, good. Right. Little pause. Grab some water. I'm going to bring in this life of a horseshoe. So, options on the horseshoe. Stay facing forward, up with your left, step to the side with your right, step behind with your left, down with your right. So right forward, left to the side, right down, left next to it, left up. Okay, so that's when you stay facing forward. The only difference in a full grapevine is that here, you twist the face in the direction. So your left foot still leads, follow where you're right, and you come off with your left as you were before, but you just change where you face. Okay? So, horseshoe with no arms. Just getting our legs going in 10 seconds. Just stand facing your step. The first one, then we'll start putting the angles in. So I won't do the turn straight off for those following. So I'm going to stay facing forward. Those who are happy with the turn, put it straight in. So I haven't changed my angle. All I'm going to do now is put the twist in, I change where I end up looking. That's the only difference. Still the same feet, we're facing forward, kneel off. All we do is change where we look. All good? Three, two, one. Perfect. Right then, bicep arms are going to come in. And chest press arms halfway through. So behind your step, start off with, shimmy to the left of your imaginary step. Going two, one. So left leg up, follow the right. Good job. Bring your arms. Da, 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 da. You're putting your core's nice and tight, your chest up. Good job. Arms out in front. Pull back arms so the legs are staying the same. Lovely stuff. Good, good, good. Not too bad. Perfect. So, I so do want to bring in the rest of the horseshoe when you come up and over. I think you might kill me. So, lead the left, just up and down. Lead the left. 15 seconds, bicep arms. We'll change to our right in 5 seconds. And chest press arms. Last on left, change right. Chest press arms. Lead to the right. You get a tempo that works for you. Da, 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 da. Fabulous. 2, 1. Lovely. March on the spot. Right, so we're going to bring in our side step, but different arms. You have lateral rays. Some teeth, put them in. So steps first, get the legs going. Up and over. Arms in the center, this time. Up, wings. All good? Perfect. So, see, the more we use our arms, the more cardiovascular stress we do. Better the heart, better the circulation. Da, 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 boom. 10 seconds. Keep those arms working. Lift it up. Nice lateral raises. Good, good. 2, 1. Nice, nice, nice. Hamstring curls. Just going to do the one. So up and over. One curl. And back. Then knees. I'm going to mix the match. So hamstring curls. 3, 2, 1. Up and over. Hamstrings. Arms out in front. Get rid of your chest press on the way back. Now. Good step. Hamstrings. Nice dynamic move. Strong arms. Core's tight. Go at a pace that works for you. Da, 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 da. I think one's spring boot tempo today. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Knees next with our pull down. It's only the center knee that's going to do the work. Try and keep the legs moving if you need to. No, if you can, best if you need to. 5 seconds, bring our knee lift. 2, 1. So up and over, knee. Arms up ready. As we go back, arms are joining in. So you don't have to jump in the middle. You can take the impact out completely. Halfway. Da, 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 da. All feeling super duper. Da, da, da. Good. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Right, this time, up and over. Knee, ham, knee. Okay? If it ends up being ham, ham, knee, ham, don't mind. Okay? Let's go. Over, knee, hamstring curl, knee. Knee, hamstring, knee. All good? Knee, hamstring, knee. She says, knee, hamstring, knee. Knees, hamstrings, knees. All enjoying yourself. So again, you can take out that jump in the middle. It's not mandatory. Nice control on the soft knee. That's doing all the support. Did it all around. Good, good, good. Only 7 intervals, which I hope you can get right. Feeling super. Lead with our left. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Lead with our left. Bicep arms. Perfect stuff. Change to chest press in 3, 2, 1. Chest press arms, still with our left. Change into our right. This time, lead to your right, still chest press arms. Perfect stuff. Arms up, pull downs, still with your right. Brain's hurting. 3, 2, 1. Lovely stuff. Good, good, good. Right, coming up, knees, change knees. Good stuff. Yay! 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. So up, knee, and down. Make this as dynamic as you wish. A little jump if your joints, knees, calves allow. Bring your arms in. Make it more and more dynamic. 10 seconds. Da, 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 da. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. La la. Only had one coffee this morning. Right. Side steps. No step. 3, 2, 1. Step touch. So quite nice and dynamic. Arms are still involved. Chest press arms are coming in. 7 seconds time. Keep that nice tap. Pause tight. Squeeze them. Arms out in front. Ready? Start your chest press. Squeeze. Squeeze. You slow down the speed of your legs so you have more control on that press. Perfect. 3 seconds. Good, good, good. Knees. Just standing knees. Okay. La, 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 la. 3 seconds. Knees. Think about supporting knee. 2, 1. Core tight. Bring your knee. So no impact on this time, we're just bringing ourselves slowly down. Not too slowly. Good job. Halfway, and we've got hamstring curls. 10 to go. Three, two, one. Lovely, marching on the spot, little hamstring curls. So we're moving our step, little hamstring. Okay. No hamsters today. Well, so far, all time. 5 seconds. Get those legs moving, hamstring curls. 2, 1. Step and curl. Core tight, squeeze your bum, stay nice and upright. Good job. Little biceps. Change to pull throughs. Wrong way around. Felt wrong. Strong arms. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Side steps. We're rolling our shoulders as well on this one, so keep the legs moving for me. We have 5 more seconds. There's only 55 intervals. Look at the number 53. Whoop, whoop. Let's go. Side step. Stop rolling our shoulders. So we'll go halfway, rolling them back, if you start backwards. So start to slow down that pace. Change now, roll them forward. Slightly bigger arm movement. Slow the pace of your tap. Big old swings. Good. Lovely. Stay marching on the spot, and we will do again for our last interval. Should bring our arms back in. Perfect, perfect, perfect. 5 seconds. Good, good, good. Right, so keeping our legs moving. Nice deep breath up to the ceiling. Push up, perhaps up into our tiptoes because it might fall off. Breathe out, arms down. Good, good. Let's roll our shoulders behind. Keep the legs moving. Squeeze the elbows together. Still marching on the spot. Good, good, good. Keep holding that squeeze for me, so opening the chest, stretching your shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. So take out the walk. Let's have a nice wide leg stance. We'll go back to doing those side lunges, stretching out our inner thighs. So cores are nice and tight. Bend our right knee and push our bottom back, but keep our face facing forward. Okay, stretch, nice and controlled, not rushing to move. As you bend our left knee, push your bum back, so your hands go on your bent leg. Perfect, step in for 4 more. Bring a nice stretch in your hamstrings. One more.
Good job.
Right, so have your legs hip distance apart. Let's do our shoulder stretch. Right arm in front, taking across your body. Perfect, release that. Left arm in front, take them across. Great, shake off your arms. Let's go for our triceps next. So extend your right arm, bent in behind. Left arm assists, don't pull on your head. Look at this, core's engaged. Good, good. Release, left arm up, bent in behind. Right arm helps the stretch. No pressure on your head. Good job. Little shaky shakes. Set of hamstrings. Walking straight apart, core nice and tight. Bend your back leg, hands on your bent leg. Good, good. Up and release, change them over. So core nice and tight, bend your back leg, keep your glutes and core engaged. Good job. Release, hold on to something relatively stable. Going to do a quad stretch. So you know, extra buff on the top. Grab a leg and bring your heel to your bottom. Keep your thighs level, core tight. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Change them over. I can't do it today. Oh. Good job. Release. So back into center. Have a little shake off. Deep breath in now. Up to the ceiling. Push the sky away. Up to your tippies. If you wish. Breathe out, arms down, shake them all out, and give yourselves a round of applause. Yay! Absolutely super, guys. Nicely done. Coolio, today is Tuesday. We shall see you tomorrow, Wednesday, 10 for HIIT, 11 for Pilates. And so look out in your emails, because we're sending an email out to what's going on at the gymnasium, and where we can get your beautiful smiley faces back in there, safely, of course. So have a fab day. Any questions, send them over. Check emails, but I'll put a post on Facebook so the email's been sent, so you can check. Ciao for now.